What a bunch of absolute legends. Otter gang, 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 gang. Wow. What a day. What a day. What a day to be with you guys. What's going on? What's going on? Are we all caffeinated? Now, you got to watch out. Some of these influencers in this market, you know, they're coming on and saying that they're coffee. But they be drinking tea, okay? You got to watch out. So some of them, you know, say, I'm trading every day. Just join my Patreon. Come on, get the garbage out of here, man. What's going on, guys? Otter gang in the chat, man. Just do it. Just do it. Arnold will be joining us tomorrow. so we can stop whining. Stop whining about the price. Okay? You guys got to be... You got to be safe out there. Guys, bro, the hat. It's all about the whiff hat, guys. I'm telling you. Forget about the haircut. Mrs. Otter can make you a hat, all right? Mrs. Otter got her knitting kit out. I went FOMO'd in. I went and FOMO'd in at the yarn. Okay, the store that sells yarn had a sale on, guys. So I FOMO'd in and I bought like $150 worth of string for Mrs. Otter, guys. I'm not even lying. She be knitting for days, guys. We gonna save money on children's clothes when the baby comes, guys. Algo to the moon, let's go algo. Dog whiff hat, doge whiff hat, whatever you wanna go. Man, you guys are doing great, man. Look at all you legends in the chat. Much love to every single one of you guys. Thank you for coming through. Keto, what's going on? Options expiring. Yeah, we'll look at that. All set. What's going on? R.S. Miller, you made it, man. Crypto Wanderer, much love to you. Mark Dutch in the chat, my friend. You know, superhero, man. Superhero. What's going on, Mr. Dutchy himself, man? Jorn Besser, what's going on, man? Hope you're having a wonderful day, guys. Huck in the chat, what's going on? He says, what's up, Otter Gang? Good to see you. Good to see you. Alexandra, G. Finally keeping us on our best behavior. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the channel. Every day, Algonaut. Every day, Algonaut. Every day, I'm Algonaut. Every day, hustling, you know? What's going on, man? Mascot StarCraft, what's going on, man? Good to see you in here as well, man. So many people in here. Even us putting up with a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Mark. We love you, Mark. We won't comment on your coffee comment there, Mark. Blinded, okay? Options, when are they expiring? Now, this is important. Tomorrow's a holiday. No trade day for the stock market tomorrow, guys. All right, you look at March over here, and we got quarterly expiration, guys, on the 28th. So that's today. That's today. Tomorrow's a no trade day. It's a holiday. A holiday, okay? Good Friday. Good Friday to you. Resurrection kind of thing. Whatever. It's a holiday, guys. God bless every single one of you. If you are religious, whatever your spiritual life may be. I'm a spiritual man. We'll leave it at that. I'm also a money man. So, you know, That's the way it is, you know. So tomorrow, tonight, today, end of trading day, expiration, okay, expiration. Going over here, we got Sam Bankman-Fried. We got some news here. Now, Vitalik knows what's popping, okay? Vitalik was like, hey, bro, this guy going down, okay? This guy going down. We don't need no Vitalik in our lives. We don't need no SBF in our lives. FTX scammer. Spiritual money, that's what it's about, man. That's what it's about. Seymour Liddy Cabrera, what's going on, my guy? Pumped to 71,620, then dump. Huh? We could take a look. We'll look at the nitty gritty, as we always do. Get into those actual trades that you can enter, you know. I took some trades today. I just took a little scalpy today. A little scalp this morning. A beautiful little scalp this morning. Oh. You can see here, quick $300 this morning. That's it. I did this on the live stream. A quick $300 this morning. Okay? So we're doing all right. I mean, $300 of the day, keep the doctor away, blah, blah, blah. Buy, sell. Look at that. It's very simple. Buy low, sell high. Very simple. All right? Very, very simple. There you go. There's the trade of the day. We bought low, we sold high. Okay? Now we sit on our hands because we haven't really had much of an opportunity, in my opinion, in comparison to Mr. SBF. So the guy got 25 years, right? 25 years, am I correct? 25 years. Poor Mr. SBF, man. Vitalik with sick hat, yeah. Vitalik with sick hat, man. Vitalik be crushing it, man. Oh, man. Let's go. Dog with hat popping off, man. He's about to be out in less than 10. I don't think that's possible. I think he has to be at least like, you know, I think Crypto Blow was talking about him having to be at least like 15, 17 years served. He's going to get a lot of Vitalik pickle as his diet. Of course, as the diet. I heard, you know, the new meals, three hots in a cot, as they call it, Vitalik pickles. If you get the juiced, if you get the juiced. I got too nice of hair to be wearing a whiff hat, and it's hot. It's actually warm in Canada. It's warming up 9 degrees, if that's hot to you guys. So what's going on, Crypto Pollo? What's going on, man? Hope you're having a wonderful day, man. Dave Digital in the chat. Cluck, cluck, motherfucker. I always love saying that, man. I'll never stop swearing. If it's down to one word that I'm going to curse, it's going to be cluck, cluck, motherfucker. Because it's fun to say, man. It's fun to say. It's not a rude statement. It's just facts, okay? It's crypto chicken, man. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Don't get your feathers in a bunch or whatever. Oh, man, so good to see you people here today. And you know what? It's been a very uneventful day in the sense of Bitcoin, okay? So we'll go over the Bitcoin price. However, Dogecoin. Guys, look at this thing. Look at this thing. This thing's vertical, man. Dogecoin vertical. There's a bunch of stuff going around Dogecoin a dollar, okay? Dogecoin a dollar, Dogecoin a dollar. I don't really care where it goes as long as it's up. Me, personally, I do not have any Dogecoin in my portfolio. I got some whiff, though. I got some Pepe. I got some cock in you. I got some snack. Okay. So I put a grand in each, okay, and we'll see where they get to, man. We'll see where they get to. But this thing's ripping, man. This thing is ripping to the upside. You know, stock traders, crypto traders, and then meme coin traders. XRP, Crypto Pollo just in. XRP is depegged for like an hour. So we have to look at an XRP because it's probably gone up and back down to its stable coinality, whatever you want to call it, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Lurking in the back, typing reports, watching charts. Much love and happiness to you all. Otter gang, 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 says Andy Lee. Much love to you, Andy Lee. Hope you're having a wonderful day. I mean, type slower. You're working too hard. Keep it real, girl. Thank you so much for being here. Whether you're listening, whether you're... I don't have that Morgan Freeman voice. And that's my worst. I do have Arnold, though, on backup, if I have to go there. So we'll definitely look at some alts. We'll go to the rundown on Market Cipher on Bitcoin and make sure that you guys are informed of what I'm really looking at and what I'm looking to work to the upside, okay? And looking at this, we want that VWAP crossover 3-day, okay? And that did not fully come to fruition. Okay, so this is anticipation. Now we're in anticipation mode because we got to wait all the way to dang-ass Sunday for this print, man. So we got to wait. So we want to front run this move. This is our starting point. And it's like, okay, the three day looks bullish AF. We got sick money flow, like that sick, whipped, beautiful Wendy's Frosty that we all love to dip our fries in, okay? We got that green dot. We got that money flow, right? That thick, whipped. I'm going to call that the Wendy's Frosty. That's what I'm going to call it, man. Darren Does Things is here lurking too, man. Good to see you. John Worm, what's going on, man? Otter King. Yeah, my pronouns are our King Otter and Lord Beaver, or Lord Otter and King Beaver, whatever that joke was. ETH, what do you think? I think ETH going to the moon, man. I'm an ETH maxi. I don't know. I got a lot of money. I got like $140,000 invested in ETH, so maybe I'm an ETH maxi, maybe I'm not. I got receipts too. You guys are already you're already throwing alts at me. We're gonna wait on the alts. Hold your alt triggers, okay? This is why we're considering doing a longer 2 hour stream in the afternoon. 4 to 6, I think. 4 to 6. I'm gonna take a vote halfway through, okay? First, I want to know your meme coin thoughts. We'll do the Bitcoin analysis because Bitcoin is North Star. You got to find out where the North Star is pointing before you do any analysis on anything else in order to build confluence, right? So we're front running this. This is beautiful. What else is beautiful about this is that we do have exhaustion wicks to the downside, okay? Just looking at price action in general, you can see that this got bought up quite aggressively, right? So yes, we had a little bit of a topping here, but you can see as price comes down that you are getting bought up at lower prices, which means that the average price that's fair value for the asset is over 65,000. People are saying this thing is worth way more than 65,000. Therefore, we got the three white soldier pattern to the upside. Okay, this is a bullish pattern. You know, we love threes in this community. 3, 4, 3, 6, 9. Damn fine. Boom, shaka, shaka to me one more time. Oh, man, I'm in a great mood today. Are you guys in a great mood? Put a 1 in the chat if you're in a good mood today. If not, hopefully I can cheer you up as well. So going to front running this beautiful, beautiful green dotage. We got 3 hours and 45 minutes. This is where we start on the 2-day here. So you can see we got the beautiful candles to the upside. Not so strong of a move here, but you can see that we have crossed over the zero line here on the VWAP, looking to continue our work upwards. Now, this can flatten out, and you can see that this money flow has just stayed literally above 37. Okay, that's a very strong money flow. I see lots of ones in the chat. Much love to every single one of you guys. Give it to me. Give it to me one more time. Get low. Too much fun. So, yes, confirm green dot pushing to the upside. So this gives us an idea of where we think Bitcoin is going to trend on a 3-day, right? So we're building that narrative. Now, the daily, looking a little bit weak right now on this VWAP. However, the momentum wave is, so remember, VWAP violent, momentum waves medium, money flow slow. Okay, that's your oscillation pattern here, right? 1, 2, 3. VWAP, momentum waves, money flow. Stochastics is confluence. Posturing on stochastics, the swap from red to green. Okay, we got to understand these things in order to build this idea, right? So we want this to continue upwards, and the VWAP coming down and bouncing will just continue this to rise to the upside, right? So that's a very good indication. And you can see that ever since money came out, money has come back in. That's a very clear trend line here where money came out. Now money is coming back in. Okay, so that's good to see as well. Now, what did we get when money was coming back in? We got a bunch of lovely lady lumps to the upside. However, we did create some divergences, but that really didn't matter over here, right? We could clearly see that we were coming up, and then we had a little bit of a cool down eventually, okay? And then we continued to skyrocket upwards. Now, this to me has not peaked yet. You can see that we got all the way up to about 55 here on the money flow prior to coming back down. So if anything, this tells me that we can continue to climb to the upside. So that's something to definitely note when looking at the price action right now. Also, VWAP, we want to reset and bounce. Okay, and tomorrow we know that it is a non-trading day because it's Good Friday and we're all going to have a Good Friday. And we're still going to come on and do a live stream with you guys. And, you know, be all happy and joyous and free and all this good stuff. And, you know, it's a Good Friday, baby. Hope you have a lot of Easter eggs. I don't have any chocolate for you. Maybe we do a Jesus giveaway. We'll have to see. Jesus coin. I don't have any Jesus coin, but we'll find some. We'll find some, give it away. I don't know. Maybe we'll do a giveaway. Good Friday giveaway. Bunny rabbits and shit. So looking for this to continue to the upside. Oh, man. I'm in a good mood today, guys. You can't stop me. I might be speaking a lot of shenanigans because, you know, I'm just feeling it, man. I'm just feeling it. And we gotta spread those vibes, man. We gotta be positive. I think a lot to do with trading is having confidence, right? You gotta be confident in your analysis. You gotta trust your system. You gotta back test. You gotta be point on with your entries. You gotta be all of that and then some, and be like, damn, I'm a good trader. I need to just follow my rules, right? A lot of the time, in hindsight, looking back on your trades, you're like, I know where I went wrong there. Right. So it's knowing those, adjusting, and definitely making sure that you are locked in. Injective trade given in advance. I see you. I see you post 3790. Thanks to you. Ooh, wee. Let's go, post. Let's go, bud. Look at this. Injective given in advance. My man. My man's winning, man. I love seeing you win, bro. I love seeing you win. Injective on a breakout. See? We be eyeing these things out, man. Jeanette, what's going on? Good afternoon to you, Jeanette. Hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day. You know, no's, right? Only up, guys. Only up. I know what's hiding behind that breakout triangle. Up, 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 up. Let's get some no-nos in the chat. Up, 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 only up. Let's go, let's go, let's go. No, 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 no's, okay? Only no, no, no's. Okay, so looking at Bitcoin here and seeing if it can continue. So it's very, very clear where I'm targeting for a potential long, okay? And you can see here is that we have had a little bit of exhaustion up here and a flattening out on the 12-hour. However, look at the reset on the VWAP, okay? This is what I'm talking about. That VWAP holding that zero line, right? Holding the zero line, curving to the upside, okay? So what does this mean? If VWAP's curving to the upside here, it naturally is going to push money flow up, and it's naturally going to push momentum up as well. First momentum, right? Then money, okay? So this is a very good sign with this bullish kind of momentum wave below us here pushing us up. Now we can see a very similar type of pattern back here, okay? This is very similar. Looking for that continuation to the upside. So this is looking good nonetheless. However, if we are going to retrace, my level is at 68,000. Now, 68,000 is definitely going to be a key level of support and resistance. You can pull volume straight across here and kind of get an idea and the juice for it, okay? And you can see here that shelf of volume right here is coming in right across these highs here, and that's right at 68,000. So you can see that's there as well, alongside with a fib golden pocket, I believe, from swing low to swing high here. And that's coming in just below. I believe it's from this one here. But you can see how price is definitely flagging out and looking for a continuation to the upside. So for me, it's about patience. It's about setting the trap. Look at all those no-nos in the chat. Let's go, man. Let's go. If he only knew. He's watching baseball. He's a big baseball fan. Toronto Blue Jays. We've always been a big baseball family. I grew up playing baseball my whole life. So, I mean, he loves baseball, and it's opening day for Toronto Blue Jays today. So he's glued. He's glued. He's got the binoculars on the TV today. His eyes are turning square. Remember how people used to say your eyes would turn square when you were little if you watched too much TV? Oh, man. Look at all the no-nos in the chat, man. God bless you guys, man. God bless you guys. Thank you for supporting no-no. So looking at the 8-hour, that crossover money is coming out here. So very cautionary tale. 4-hour now, what do we see? So yes, this is our line in the sand, that 68,000, which was a golden pocket. So I'm looking for a little bit of a cool down. Now, I did mention this to you guys in the morning video that if we did make a higher high here, we would make a bearish divergence, okay? That we would definitely make a bearish divergence on a higher term time frame. However, this high is not higher than this high. So for me right now, I'm not considering this a complete bear div. However, higher high here, not higher high here, okay? So for me, that's kind of like a double top. So we're looking at that as a possible cool off and hopefully a continuation, more of a triangle here than a bearish divergence to the downside, okay? So that's kind of where I'm at with this kind of pattern on the charts, is that we're definitely looking for this to play out, but nonetheless reset, okay? And that's very something to be very cautious about going forward, okay? That's, you can see we had the push up this morning, right? And a little bit of a cool off. However, we did get this big liquidity that is down here from that push up, right? So a lot of people went long down here and they're still in their longs right now. So for me, it's about looking for this swing failure to the downside and a continuation to the upside, okay? That's definitely going to be what I'm looking for on the price action in the next couple of days, okay? It could happen quicker rather than later, right? So those options are going to expire and all that, but I am looking for the bounce from this key level around 69,500. That's going to be my definite area of bounciness. Area of bounciness. I don't know where I'm getting these words. Area where I'm looking for confluence to come in at the most probable spot for a bounce, okay? Looking at that, you got your 786 golden pocket within this area. You got key levels of support. We've broken out, flipped that to support, continued upwards, and we're looking for continuation here on the price action, okay? A little bit of a fake out to the upside, grabbing some liquidity, coming down, bouncing, and continuing upwards, okay? Looking quite good right now, but you can see on Market Cipher here on the 2 hour, you can see that divergence and that VWAP coming down. So you're looking for this to bottom out as price is coming down, okay? As this is bottoming out, as price is coming down, you're looking to front run the crossover on a higher term time frame, the 1 hour or the 2 hour, right? By front running it on the 30 minute or the 15 minute, right? So you can see confirm red dot. So this is probably going to come down a little bit. And that would be natural with price. And then you would look for that bounce. So if this happens here, we'd be anticipating that further down the road. So now you can see with the 1 hour, you are kind of flattening out here. However, this does look like it just wants to continue and roll over. So patience, patience, patience. That's going to be a very good indication of how price action is going right now. So you can see you haven't taken out these lows, but right now it's a matter of being patient and waiting for this to kind of transpire before you get that big move up, okay? It wants to wreck the longs as much as possible before heading upwards, okay? So my thesis is definitely one of where it's a little bit more of a liquidity grab. Let's say you got in long here and you've ridden this up and you've taken profit once. Your stop loss is now at entry. You're trailing your stop loss. You can simply imagine that the market maker is going to come back down and come and get you on your long trades, right? And you can definitely identify these kind of areas prior to with the heat map, okay? So make sure you add the heat map to part of your routine to when you're coming to the trading day, right? And you can see, look at all the liquidity that has built up here above 72,000, right? And then look at what's down below. So these people have taken profits along the way. However, you can see that there is liquidity lying below us for them to come and grab prior to heading up and continuing this price action, right? Because we are favoring longs, but they want to try to not let everybody ride the profit train to the upside, right? So definitely keeping our eyes on that. Lunar Beaches, what are you guys talking about? Alex, everyone keeps making fun of my favorite altcoin, XRP. Tell them to stop being bullies. Guys, it's not a stable coin. XRP, we need to have a talk. XRP, Brad Garlinghouse, was a big factor in the adoption of the SEC losing a battle, okay? Losing a battle. Okay, they put in billions or millions, I don't know, of dollars into that court case, okay? And they beat up Gary Gensler. So no matter what, even though I don't hold XRP, and maybe Wick does hold XRP, and when it goes to $2, let's say it does, and he's laughing at us, he'll note that, hey, Alex always had my back when he just said, I don't hold XRP. But thank you, Brad Garlinghouse. And Dave Digital, I played second base. That's all I got to say, man. That's all I got to say. Oh, man. That's all I got to say. You guys make me laugh, man. You guys make me laugh. So, with Bitcoin, we're waiting for that little bit of a retrace and coming back down. Now, guys, throw in your altcoins. And just because of that comment, Dave Digital has to tally them all up. So I want to see your altcoins in the chat down below. We're going to go through all your altcoins and spell them difficultly so that Dave has a hard time tallying them up after his catcher comment. Yo, Alex, what the F is happening to BTC? Market buy and pump it up, please. I'm waiting for the rollover, and then we can market buy, my friend. Oh, man. I only get to second base. We're kissing cousins, Dave Digital. Of course, we're looking at the beautiful, beautiful poll here. Snack or Cocky New, 19%. Pepe or Bonk, 33%. Doge and Sheep, 32%. You guys are following narratives. And Whiff and Trump. You guys aren't a Whiff and Trump fan? You guys, just because Doge pumps today, you guys are going Doge and Sheep? Or are you like Elon Maxis? You guys Elon Maxis. I'm an Elon Maxi a little bit, you know? I got green. Actually, I got jasmine tea today, Mark. I'm on the jasmine tea. Ever since going to Bali and having jasmine tea, man, it's been like my favorite tea around. So, Andy Lee quitting working for the day. Let's go. No more lurking. She ain't working. Good to have you. What's going on, Andy Lee? Hope you're having a wonderful day. We got a whole bunch of... Hey, Dave, you better be counting some altcoins, my friend, because we're gonna need a list pretty soon. Okay, so I'm gonna end that poll. Look, some people took their vote off of Sheeb and they put it into Pepe and Bonk. Okay, I'm gonna go cocking you and whiff. I'm gonna go cocking you and whiff. That's gonna be my choice. Okay. I got $1,000 in each of those, except for Doge and Sheeb, okay? I'm not playing Doge and Sheeb games. I want the big gains, all right, in my opinion. Now I'm going to start another poll, and this one's a more serious poll, okay? Because this is important, because we are thinking about a live stream time frame, okay? So we do 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. right now, so we can do multiple different times to get you guys all the alpha possible, right? So I want to make sure that when I do a longer live stream, which I'm intending to do, that you guys get the alpha that you want at what time you want, okay? So these are my three times. You guys can choose, and we will start next week, I think, Tuesdays and Thursdays, we'll do a two-hour live stream, okay? Okay? So I'm gonna do the poll, and you guys are going to vote, because you guys are my audience, and, you know, I got to cater to you guys, and I don't mind, okay? I'm pinning it. Thank you, Dave. I appreciate you, bro. Have you guys seen Dave? Dave has been working out like a machine, man. Dave's Dave's gonna be like Hulk Hogan pretty soon, man. Dave Digital. Dave Digital in the gym. He works out so hard that he felt ashamed that he didn't have enough sweat on him today. This was Dave's post on Twitter. Go follow Dave Digital over here. Love you, Dave. Week 21, day number 2 complete. Look at this guy. He was not happy with today's sweat. That's a warrior. This guy's a legend, man. Love you, Dave, man. Keep up the good work, man. You motivate me, man. I'm going to get back on. After I finish this home renovation, I'm going to get back on the weights. I got my Bowflex. They're collecting dust, though. Only Mrs. Otter uses them. So Bowflex weights, you know, get the pump on. But, you know, construction, you stay strong, right? Because swinging hammer is not easy. Swinging hammer is not easy. Can you tell Injective to stop dumping? Hey, Injective, stop dumping, bro. No problem. Got you. I got you there, TRD Farmer. And we're going to go through 3 till 4:45. What is this shenanigans, bro? It cuts into my Frankie time. Oh, God. You guys figure it out, man. You guys figure it out. Okay, so we do have our list here. We're going to start going through all of these as well. Hopefully, Dave did a fair job in counting up. I don't even know if I have a TON ticker, to be fair. I do. So let's re-add TON, because TON has been popping off, and I want to make sure that I get you guys some goods, okay? The goods. All the way at the bottom here. Going over to TON. Much love to every single one of you guys. Thank you guys for being here. If you don't mind smashing up that like button, we're at 37 likes, 76 viewers. I think we can do a little bit better than that. Greatly appreciated for all you guys' support and all those fun things. But hit that button. It's easy. Okay, so looking here at TON, marching up, very bullish narrative, cooling down now, coming back to reality, okay? So nice move here from TON, going over Market Cipher, 4 hour. Cooling off, money flow is still green, still looking good. However, this does not look good. Okay, so long-term uptrend, medium to short-term downtrend, okay? Always identify your trends, right? And you can see VWAP's cooling off. So you are looking to form some support here, which is looking all right on TON coin. Let's go into the 2 hour. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, so you don't have much holding you up. I would drag this down to this area here. So these would be my two key areas of support and resistance. First and foremost, your $4.48, and then your one key level that you're at right now, right? So that's going to be indicative of holding for the longer term here if we want to continue upwards. Swing low to swing high. You can see that we do have a nice golden pocket Fibonacci just below here. So that would be my idea here with something like this, is you want to see the support hold. But if you do get a swing failure pattern to the downside, you can definitely maximize some profits by grabbing a possible long down here. But right now, it does look pretty bearish in my opinion. So you can see here that you are making lower lows. And you tried to make you want to see support being held here and a higher high being made. Like, until that really happens, I would expect this to continue on its little medium-term downtrend right now. So, yes, a swing failure pattern with a bullish divergence would be ideal. So you can see here something like this, right? With a lower low like that, you get your bullish divergence with money flow coming back up. Okay, something like that would be ideal for TON. However, if it does hold this support, you can simply look for structure change where you are starting to make higher highs and look for that higher low entry as you continue to change direction here with a reversal. Okay, so that's definitely something I would be looking for on TON coin. But right now, like I said, with Bitcoin, it's about being patient, right? You kind of stalled out right now. So being patient here will pay you, right? Definitely be a I finally pulled the trigger on Market Saver. I took Bopping Groper's 200 discount. I'm sorry, Alex. Oh, crypto. That's okay. I mean, you're part of the Market Saver family. I did share an announcement, a 30% discount today, announced on CryptoFaces live stream. I shared it in the announcement. So, I mean, I don't mind where you get it, man. Obviously, I would love for you to support my link, but I mean, it doesn't really matter, man. You're family anyways. You're Otter family. So, I mean, you save yourself $200. You can buy some of those tools back, man. I know you took quite the hit on, you know, someone breaking into your house and stealing your tools. And I'm so sorry to hear about that, man. It's just, dude, don't have to apologize for me, man. I'm just glad you're part of the Market Cipher family, bro. Much love to you. Much love to you. So look for that continuation here on Ton. Let's go over to Near, Far, Wherever You Are. I hear Celine Dion every time I see Near, okay? I can't help it. That's a Canadian problem. However, I probably should get over it. So, oof, look at Near. Oh, man, we were doing TA at Near, $6. It's funny to look back on, right? It's funny to look back on. Near looks like it's crumbling a little bit here, but I do think Near is quite a bullish token. And we definitely wanna see a bounce from here. So, thanks for bringing it back up. I'm sorry, bro. So we wanna see the bounce from here. So what has happened though is that we've had lows from prior getting up to this key level of support and resistance. So we're looking for the bounce, the holding of support. This is going to be the most powerful one here, because that would mean you're falling back within this trading zone below here. Okay, so you can see you don't want to fall within here. You kind of want to stay within this trading range up here, right? You don't want to fall down below, because that means you're consolidating sideways with lower lows, and that's not good for price action on Near. So with Near, swing low to swing high, right? Fibs. So let's go swing low to swing high. And you can see we do have that golden pocket coming in quite nicely right around this $7 mark. Okay, so that's going to be that key level for a bounce, in my opinion, on Near. Now, with Market Cipher, you can see it's hot and cold, right? It's definitely fluctuating between red and green money flow here. So it's very indecisive. You can see the big stochastic separation here pushing it down. So you want to see a continuation to the upside, just like we were talking about on the other tokens here. It is looking like it is a little bit of a bottoming structure happening right now. So let's keep our eyes where we're at right now. And you can see this downwards trend line. Hopefully, I would draw it differently, actually. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, this is very choppy, but I would draw it like this, actually, where you're coming down like this. Okay, and you're looking for that breakout trade, right? So for me, it's just a matter of time where either you drop down below, swing failure, breakout this way, or you get this breakout now, retest and continuation back upwards, okay? That's definitely going to be a indication of more upside on Near. But however, right now, it's failing to make higher highs, right, and higher lows. It's failing to change structure. It's in an aggressive downtrend, right? So you need to see that trend change where you start to actually see this price get above previous highs and then start closing candles this way, right? Until you see something like that, you want to be very cautious and wait for the kind of bottoming signals and reversal signals that will lead to a more higher probability trade in the long run, okay? Now let's go over to ICP. I didn't give you these levels, sorry. $7. $7.20, okay? Or 17 cents. Okay, definitely keep an eye on those. Going over to ICP and the place to be. ICP, $17, I believe. Yeah, that was what I was looking at. I was looking at it this morning for another trading group, and you can see $17 over here is kind of where I'm at with ICP. Now, ICP, definitely a nice rounded bottom, and I know all you guys like rounded bottoms, but keep your minds out of the gutters. I'm looking for that beautiful Otter cup and handle to the upside, right? So you can see this can typically do that. And it's just a matter of time where you start making higher highs and higher lows. However, this $17 is my key level of support. Now, ICP ran up on the narrative of, oh, look at us. We're starting to integrate AI into our token. So that's going to be very, very good long-term for ICP. But this could just be a narrative-driven pump, right? If we lose 17, we're coming down to 1530. That's not me. That's just what the charts are telling me, right? So there's not a lot of volume holding us up here. So 17 is going to be your kind of make or break for ICP. You got to be very cautious here. I'm trying to long this because your stop loss got to be tight, in my opinion, because if you do get that swing failure pattern and that bounce, you don't want to fall down below here because it's going to happen quick and you're going to get wrecked. Okay. So stop loss imminent, very important here. Obviously stop loss is always important, but in my opinion, when you have like, it's like trading with a cliff behind you, right? If you have a big cliff here and it just drops off the planet here and you're standing here, right? You want to have a fence, right? You want to have a fence. Otherwise, you're going to feel a lot more scared getting into a trade here because you're going to fall quite hard, right? That's how I think of it, right? You want to have some sort of barrier between you and wreck town, right? Otherwise you're going to pay for it literally. Okay. Look at the chat going off here. All you guys. Well, the Japanese way is not to use fast Jap dovetails. I use dovetails. All these guys talking carpentry now. The pride of Canada. Farmer, our favorite pegger. We do love you, Farmer, man. We love you, bro. We got a whole bunch of peggers in here, man. Watch out, man. They're dangerous, man. I love you, you Winnipeg. How would you say it? Winnipegtonians? Oh man, Tony Soprano, help me. I gotta move to the UK, man. This is getting way out of hand. Oh man. Okay, so ICP looking for that bounce from that key area. Going through Market Cipher, very, very much oversold, looking to cross up on the 4 hour. So you're looking for that reversal kind of bottoming signal, either at this level or where we are at right now. You clearly haven't made a higher high as of yet. So you would wait for some sort of signal where you are making a higher high. Then you look for this retest. This is where you're looking for your entry. And that you can use a fib. You can use the volume within this area to kind of find confluence. And you can add that to your trading plan in order to jump into an ICP long. Okay. We love Shao Sugi Ban. I'm depegging in 15 minutes. Most Otter Brothers can't deny. You guys are utterly fantastic, man. Alex, can you look at XRP? Looking at... Yeah, we can. I think XRP... Is XRP not on the list, guys? It's not on the list, okay? We're going off track here just because I seen it. XRP, 60 cent. Look at that, guys. Oh! Okay, I gave you the trade setup already. Winnipeg... Peganites? They peg at night. You guys cut it out, man. You guys cut it out. XRP needs to get above 65 cents. Other than that, that's the most. In my head, it's like Winnipegonites. We gave this setup yesterday or a while ago, looking for the golden pocket bounce. Okay. Looking for that continuation. We gave this in advance. It looks like it's working out. Beautiful golden pocket continuation, right? You want to see higher lows and lower highs continuing on XRP. For me, XRP is a nothing burger until it holds 65 cents, okay? Because we look at when Brad Garlinghouse came through and won the beautiful case for us and did his thing, okay? We have yet to come back above here, okay? This is the win. This is the dump. This is the attempt. This is a dump. This is the attempt. This is the dump. Okay. So get above 65 cents and hopefully we can continue the ride up. Until then, you can trade the stable coin, but it's very choppy and it's very hard to trade. Obviously, we had a good call here, but yeah, I'd be looking for that continuation to the upside here after bouncing off the 618 and hopefully continuing up for you, my friend. See, we did a drive-by there. We did a drive-by on XRP. That's about it. Hopefully that helps you. Cabrera, my amica mia, my friend. Okay? Now let's go. Why would anyone put XRP on the list? Oh, man. You guys are harsh out here tonight, man. Where's the love? Where's the love? I spelt it wrong. KRMA. Is that right? Is that right, Dave Digital? Don't. What is this thing, man? We're going to go over to Solana. Let me know in the chat if that's what you were typing out there. KRMA. That looks pretty ugly. Going over to Solana. Now, this was a trade setup given in advance from our good old friend Kyle in the Discord. Okay, so if you are a part of our Discord, man, Kyle's giving out all these setups all the time. Looking at Solana here for that initial setup. Okay, and he gave you conditions and all that stuff to give you the heads up that he was looking for a long on Solana. Now, for me, I gave you a level on Solana. Not to say that I'm any better than Kyle. I'm not. I love Kyle and Kyle's fellow Canadian as well. But I was looking at 184 for the bounce, and it came down there and it has bounced. Okay, so guys, there's so many different ways of trading. However, putting this on the radar is so important as a group working together, being like, hey, look at this. It looks like it's going to pop off. And look at Solana. It has popped off. Okay, so beautiful, beautiful trade setup given events. Looking like it wants to continue upwards, okay? The thing that worries me with this move, okay? You can see up and down, up and down. What do I see? Market Cipher, when this happens, is very interesting, okay? You get this kind of arrowhead, okay? I don't know how to explain this any better, but you get this, like, tunneling, okay? And this coiling up of price leads to a massive move. And I've seen it go both ways, okay? I'm kind of like Mark. He likes it both ways. I went there. So you can see as this coils up, that breakout is normally pretty vicious. So we could have a very aggressive breakout coming from Solana, okay? So that's something to keep in mind on Market Cipher as well when you get a sort of bull pennant, bullish flag looking like it wants to pop up. Okay. So nice move on ADA, bounce from this level, looking to get above this 188 as support, right? That's going to be crucial because that's where our support was before. You can simply see here on Solana, all of this support coming in. Now we're trading underneath it. So you really want to see it hold this area here and get above it and hold it as support. Until then, we look to capitalize on this little uptrend continuation to the upside, okay? But yeah, 184 was our key level. And that was a simple, beautiful, little golden pocket 786 level that we were looking for the bounce, okay? And it's moved up quite aggressively and quite nicely. So hopefully that continues. And then if you are looking for an entry in the immediate future of something to add to this, let's get into the 15-minute. Let's pull this up here. Let's get rid of our beautiful buy box. Let's pull the fib from swing low to swing high here. Depending on how high this gets, right, you can draw your buy box a little bit higher up and look for that continuation. Otherwise, coming back down to this trend line and holding it as support, right? And your key levels, like I just said, you got to get above 188 and hold it, right? Otherwise, you're coming back down to this box at 185, or you're coming back down to the support just below at 184. Okay. What are you guys talking about? Look what's on the list. Kyle's coin karma. Okay. Moonshot. Refuse. You guys are messing with my list too much today, guys. I don't know what to do with you. Is this it? Karma wrapped on BNB. Moonshot. Let's go. Let's go, Karma. Massive, massive move. Good job. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. Guys, behave yourself. Blood's in the chat. Okay, he didn't let me do it on his channel, but we're going to do it on my channel. Happy birthday to Blood. Happy birthday to Blood. Happy birthday, dear Blood. Happy birthday to you, my brother. I got you. I got you. My rules over here. Oh, man. Happy birthday, motherfucker. Sam Bankman-Fried. Did you see the meme I sent you on Sam Bankman-Fried, bro? I sent you the meme, man. I sent you the meme on Sam Bankman. Vitalik knew. I sent you this. He's pulling a Blood. He's like, bye-bye. Vitalik knows, man. He knows because Vitalik in tight with Mr. Fink, okay? Much love to you, Crypto Blood in the house. Make sure you go over and follow Crypto Blood if you're not already doing so. Come on. Make sure you guys go and support a fellow content creator killing it all the time, man. Much love to you. Let's go over to Injective. Injective looking good. We had the call this morning. Hoo-wee. Look at that. Look at that, man. I mean, I don't know what to tell you guys. Sometimes I'm just like happy for myself that I'm helping people, right? That's the name of the game. What is this replay on my charts here, man? Crypto Billy in the chat. What's going on, Billy? I see some CBs in the chat from Mr. Billy himself, Billy Goattails. Hey, man. Young Guns, man. Blood looking great for his age. I'm pretty sure I know how old you are, but I ain't going to tell anybody because that's rude, man. So, Injective. Looking at Injective. Yes, it was Blood's birthday on Wednesday, and we celebrated with him. He also did a great video. Came out 10 a.m. with Rice as well. You guys got to go check that out as well. I'm going to definitely check that out. But he's doing a $100 giveaway tomorrow, guys, on his live stream. So make sure you don't miss that as well. You guys are spoiled, man. You guys are spoiled. Happy Easter. Okay. Alex O'Crypto, can you bite your own ear or can we see you try? I used to be able to fold my ear into my ear. I think that was like my party trick. Like, and it would stay. Like, it would stay. Yeah. Mike Tyson ear. I used to get make fun of these. I never grew into these ears until I was like 14, man. I think I got a picture. I found one. This is the bad thing about being at grandma's house, okay? This is Alex when he was in grade 8. Do we got to zoom in here? Can we zoom in here? He had the faux hawk. Alex in grade 8. What do you guys think? Look at those ears, man. I can fly. Hey? He had real nice parents. His first name is Clarence. Oh, man. Oh, man. What a cute little guy, eh? That hair was on fleek, man. He had that 1990s gel, you know, with asbestos in it. All right, I got a gift for you, Billy. Hey, Billy, I just found a goat, okay? Billy Goattails, guys. Billy Goattails. Let's go, man. I'm sharing my life with you guys. Let's get back to the TA, man. That's why we have so much fun here. Oh, man. This was my first date with Mrs. Otter. I keep it beside my trading desk. I can't be sharing all this stuff with you guys. Look at me. I look like I had long hair. Don't be looking at my wife like that, Mark. Oh, man. Going back to injective, man. Going back to injective. What was Lord Otter into in the eighth grade? In eighth grade, I played lots of baseball, basketball. I skateboard. I still skateboard today. And I love golf now because I'm old, okay? But yeah, Canada, what do you think I was into? No good, man. Maple syrup and marijuana. Oh man. Injective, beautiful call. Looking for the breakout, continuing to work its way upwards here. Okay. Beautiful push up, higher high. We're looking for that continuation on the beautiful, beautiful uptrend. Okay. Looking good. Looking good. We're getting married in August, Dave Digital. Just call her the wife, man. She's the wife, man. We've been engaged for over 3 years now. We got pre-COVID engaged, okay? Then we decided to travel the world, okay? Looking at injective, wanting to see that continuation to the upside, okay? Big level of resistance in front of us, okay? So that's going to be right here coming across, okay? So being very cautious here, knowing what's in front of us. That's why we're just targeting to the top of this liquidity up here. There's clearly liquidity line up here, right? So we target the tops there, and hopefully we can get the continuation and the higher high, right? So that's what we're kind of hunting for with this trade. However, great entry, good, given in advance, looking to continue its work upwards, right? Protecting ourselves just below that fib so that we were safe here. And let's see if it does continue to ride up. You're getting a nice bullish momentum continuation kind of pattern here on Market Cipher, where you can see multiple momentum waves to the upside, hidden bullish, wanting to push upwards. Okay, looking very good for injective. Short-term time frame, same thing. You're getting good support here. Now you want to see this high being taken out. That's going to be your first indication that this can continue. Okay, if you swing fail here, you are looking for another possible entry down here. So this isn't completely cooked yet. However, it has made a nice little run up since initially getting in. Up about, 3%, which is nice to see. Okay, so we're definitely going to, that's fiance. You haven't earned the right to call her wife. Stop playing. There's principalities in this, man. Yeah, I know. We call each other moose, if that makes, instead of calling each other deer, we say moose, and it's like people look at us weird in public because I'm always like moose. But golf, cigars, and whiskey, minus the whiskey, count me in. No loves a cigar, smokes one a day, keeps the doctor away. Don't ask me how he survives, but he does it right. Hey, me too, golf now. That's the one. Okay, so injective looking for that continuation. Swing failure pattern down below if it does happen. However, I'm looking for this to continue to pump, breaking this key resistance right here. Okay, we want to see it get above that, flip it to support, and continuation. There's still an opportunity here if you want to get in on the retest and continue that work up. We want to see these highs taken out on injective. Now let's go over to Caspa and see what we got here. Now, we were liking the bottoming yesterday on Caspa, and you can see that bottoming is very, very nice here, where you're getting that continuation to the upside. Now, this is probably a bullish divergence down below here on the 30. So you can see lower lows and higher highs. Lower lows, right? Higher highs, right? Very, very easy to see this money coming in. So this is where you see, if I draw a vertical here, you can see where money starts coming in. Money starts coming in here. So this is your indication that this is changing and working its way up, okay? So that's a very nice signal here on Caspa that's looking to continue. Okay, Caspa can move quite violently, so you want to be careful with the shorts or the longs here. So 13.7 is my line in the sand that we are looking for the price to come back down to for the continuation to break this downtrend, okay? When it breaks these downtrends, you can look, boom, it crushes through them, okay? So we could be on we could be up for a big move on Caspa on the incoming here. You can see it's getting quite an aggressive push after a little bit of a dip of the toes. Now, we did have this 12.8 area as a buy zone, which was quite nice if you did take that. But looking to come up, hold this level at 13.7, and then push through and break through this downtrend, okay? Right now, we can pull swing low to swing high just to have an idea of where we can be anticipating, depending on how high this gets, a bounce, and we're looking for that 382 because it's so aggressive, okay? And that's coming in right around here. So that's kind of still my line in the sand where we're looking for Casper to continue to work its move up and push through all of this, okay? What are you... Golf, cigars, whiskey. Lunar calls his girls beaches. Oh, man. Me and my girl have called each other honky. Fucking honky. Honk, honk. We're going to have to get significant otter. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I guess we're going there. We're going to break the YouTube monetization for Dave Digital and his honky. Hey, honey. Howdy there.
Big wheels come on turning. Carry me home to smack you. Singing songs about the Southland. I miss Alabama once again, and I think it's the same. Yes.
Let's go! People pay good money for this. This is...
Lord, I'm coming home to you.
Oh, man. This is... You know, guys, this is Crypto Blood's favorite genre. Yippee-ki-yay. Oh, man. Oh, man. You guys kill me, man. See, we have too much fun here, man. Crypto Blood's favorite genre, man. We gonna do some Woody Nelson soon. Oh, man. Someone got to clip this. We haven't too... I had a feeling. I was in way too good of a mood when we started this stream. The copyright can go to, wherever. We're going to go to Algorand, then we're going to go home. Yeehaw, honky tonk, man. See what you did, Dave Digital, man? Honky tonking. Algorand, we gave you the buy signal yesterday, Mark Dutch, man. It's banged, okay? All the way up 5%. Beautiful level in advance. Look for the continuation along this trend line, okay? This is going to be your friend until the end. So look for that continuation working its way upward, man. So much fun for Algorand, man. I'll double your YouTube payment. Here you go. Much love, Dave Digital, man. Thank you for the super chat. Much love to you, brother. Thank you for supporting the channel, man. Any super chat... I remember, like, the thing is with a super chat, like, I always try to remember when I first got super chats. Like, the first super chat, if you go back and you watch that stream, I mean, like a 20-cent super chat made me almost cry. So, I mean, thank you, Dave, from the bottom of my heart for supporting the channel, man. I appreciate you, bro. I mean, we closed off with our good old friend Leonard Skinnerd. SBF going to jail. He's going to get that Vitalik pickle. Bitcoin chopping sideways. Our key level 69,500, okay? Holding that golden pocket yesterday, looking strong. Okay, wanting to bounce upwards, right? A little bit of manipulation, letting all those Wall Street peoples get in. But thank you guys for supporting the channel. Now, the poll says that you guys want to go 4 till 6 p.m. or 3:30 to 5:30. Okay, so we'll take another vote. Oh, man. Crypto Blood with a $10 super chat. That's U.S. dollars, man. We're going to go buy a whole Canadian Bitcoin with that money. Oh, man. Thank you so much, man. Guys, if you're not following Crypto Blood, man, go over to YouTube, man. This guy's been in the game for longer than I've been trading, man. This guy's been crushing it. Bringing alpha, man, and bringing some good humor and some good perspectives to the industry. If you ain't following Crypto Blood, I don't know what you're doing, man. You guys, the most important thing you can do as someone new is follow people with experience who've done this prior to, right? And that's where Crypto Blood is. If you ain't following them, I don't know what you're doing. Make sure to go over to my man over here. Turn on that bell, all that good stuff, and subscribe to my man Crypto Blood. Thank you so much for the super chat. My family, man. So we're going to do another poll in the Discord. So 4 to 6 or 3:30 to 5:30 seems to be the consensus. Stay 1 hour is not going to happen, okay, because we do want to do a longer live stream because we can see that there's momentum that picks up as we go. So we want to continue to bring you alpha. Maybe even an hour and a half. We'll have to see how much gas we have in the tank. However, it's going to be an interesting couple events. Life is busy for me right now, but I also want to put more effort into this community and into this channel and continue to bring you guys a lot of alpha and support and other influencers and all that stuff. So it's going to be part of my goal to bring you guys more, and hopefully we can continue to grow on the path that we're on. Okay, so thank you guys so much from the bottom of my hearts. Have a wonderful rest of your evening, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. And tomorrow, remember, is a holiday. Peace.
The product base, but it drip though. Pocket fat when the chips low. Alex O, crypto. Fit the party like a disco. Fan base like my wallet, yo. Stay true to the digital. Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto. What you know about juice? Making the moves. Data flow casual, breaking the news. Revenue proof. A building portfolio's taking well over exceptional gains. I'm chopping this game. So participation ain't a hard knock. I put in the work so you got knowledge. You ain't drawing with luck. When you following us, the result is a pan full of fat pockets. Bada bang, that's an auto game with an auto flame. With a lot of hate. Get above the lane. Ain't about the trade. Have another trade. Get another play. They playing guys so pretentious. Grapes in these waters forbidden. Well, indeed, that's a felony. Don't look at me for the TRB.
Have you heard of TRB?
I don't know.
On the come up, better sit low. The product base, but it drip though. Pocket fat when the chips low. Alex O, crypto. Fit the party like a disco. Fan base like my wallet, yo. Stay true to the digital. Alex O, crypto. On the come up, better sit low. The product base, but it drip though. Pocket fat when the chips low. Alex O, crypto. Fit the party like a disco. Fan base like my wallet, yo. Stay true to the digital. Alex O, crypto.
Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto.
soul. Crypto.
On it come up and I sit low. The product base, but it drip though. Pocket fat when the chips low. Alex O, crypto. Fit the party like a disco. Fan base like my wallet, yo. Stay true to the digital. Alex O, crypto.
Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto. Alex O, crypto.
What you know about juice? Making the moves. Data flow casual, breaking the news. Revenue proof. A building portfolio's taking one over exceptional pain. I'm trapping this. So participation ain't a hard knock. I put in the work so you got knowledge. You ain't drawing with luck when you follow with us. The result is a pan full of fat pockets. Bada bang, that's an utter game with an utter flame. With a lot of hate. Get above the lane. Ain't about the trade. Help another trader. Get another play. They playing guys so pretentious. Drapes in these waters forbidden. Well, indeed, that's a felony. Don't look at me for the TRB.
Have you heard of TRB? I don't know.
On the come up and I sit low. The product base, but it's drip though. Pocket fat when the chips low. Alex O, crypto. Fit the party like a disco. Fan base like my wallet, yo. Stay true.